Warning, this video is not for kids and only for 15-year-olds because this video will contain bad languages and playing a game and this game and about me playing a game which is rated PEGI 18. So if you're a little kid, just go watch Cocomelon and not this, because this video is for 15-year-olds. Anyway, hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna play Atomic Heart. Again. Yes, I know. I know that the videos are a little bit short. Well, that's because my tablet just stops the videos randomly. I don't know why. So anyway, let's begin the game. I'm gonna go on a vacation today, so I'm just gonna do this so fast. I'll do this fast, so that's why. Anyway. There we go.
We just need to speed up the last look at no, we said I don't worry about ammo.
When you find these guys, oh, there you go. Bro, when you find these blue guys, just use an axe. If you find these, shoot them. I don't think this is going to be done. I believe it's a glitch. Away!
Come in, Major.
Yes.
Got something constructive to say? Have I done something to offend you? Why are you taking your frustration out on me?
Sorry. It's not your fault. I'm just mad at myself.
Why? You didn't kill Petrov. He was killed by his own weapon. A hostile robot.
That doesn't matter. I was supposed to take him alive, and I failed. And that's not all. Sechenov saved my life. He's like a father to me. As far as I can remember, anyway, I let him down.
How much of your life do you remember, Comrade Major?
2 years, maybe a little more. I can't remember much from before I got hurt, but as I said, He's like a father to me. If there's anything I'm sure about, it's that.
Fair enough. But it's illogical to berate yourself for something that isn't your fault.
Who cares if it's logical or not? Dr. Sechenov was counting on me, and I let him down. Now he's disappointed in me. And I feel like shit.
If that's what's troubling you, just let it go. There's nothing unusual about your situation.
What do you mean?
Isn't it obvious? Comrade Sechenov is always disappointed in everyone. There's no pleasing the man. His perfectionism is pathological, and everyone knows it. Every single person in his life lets him down.
What? No, that's bullshit.
Neuropolic loves are incapable of deception.
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's go. Not going there.
Stuff before. It's cryogenic, right?
Indeed, it is. That is a Fahrenheit, a candle filled with cryopolymer. It's designed to reduce temperatures and equalize pressure in high temperature furnaces.
I'll try getting them into the boilers. How do I get into the pipe?
That's actually kind of sus. That's supposed to be an ass. Oh, man.
Okay, I found the opening.
Oh no.
The boiler's too hot to touch. I need to find a way to cool it off from the inside. Thank you.
It's just creepy how they walk.
Charles, who's singing? Never heard it before.
I have no idea. This is a broadcast from the Academy of Consequences Radio of the Future. It could be anything. The future is vast.
Oh, it is. Oh, God. Let's not see this. Come on. Don't look. There's only one. Oh my God. They knew that what they were doing. They knew what they were doing. Trust me. They knew. The creators of the game knew what they were doing. Horrible. A mustache too. Oh no. What were they thinking? Drawing the searchers and stuff, but I'm not going back there. Well, there's only one thing to do, YouTube. Yep, let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go. YouTube, show me what you got. Okay. I don't know what. Let's go on full gameplay. Oh, I forgot. I forgot. I forgot, I'm a dumbass. I literally forgot. There's a pipe, and yeah. I forgot it existed.
Good thing the pipe's open in the next room, and not over by the birch tree.
Yeah. Exactly.
The death of shoving balls into tubes. We're doing this so we can leave the Babylon complex. Why can't I just, I don't know, walk out a regular door? I'm afraid only any regular door is available.
Thank you.
truck butchered hundreds of people? No. She's still crawling around somewhere.
I understand. The Dr. Philatelan must not be hurt. If her life is threatened, you must come to her defense.
What? Rescue the bitch whose fault it is I'm waiting knee-deep in gore? What the fuck?
Exactly, what the fuck?
Dr. Philatelan without her knowledge. She has no inkling of his true intent.
What's the hot workshop used for? Heat-resistant polymers are made here. But most of the research is dedicated to the cultivation of heat-resistant flora.
Nice.
The polymers here are enriched with essential oils from Lactocatus cereus, a cactus. The polymers make it possible to cultivate groups of plants that are adapted to high temperatures.
Do they want to make the desert greener or something?
Something like that. They plan to terraform Mars.
Oh, wow. I thought they lost something.
Canisters fill automatically once the temperature is normalized.
Everything here seems pretty cut and dry. We should head back before something fucked up happens.
Yeah.
What do we know about Petrov's girlfriend, Charles?
Are you referring to Dr. Philatelan?
That's what I said. Did the cat get your tongue? Do you know her?
Dr. Larissa Philatelan, M.D., has worked with Dr. Sechenov for many years. He entrusted her with one of the most crucial aspects of Collector 2.0, with good reason. She replaced the late Charitan Zaharov.
Who's Zaharov?
A tenured professor of medical science, an esteemed neurosurgeon, and one of the scientists who vanquished the realm. Charitan Radionovich Zaharov was also Dr. Sechenov's closest friend and trusted colleague. They laid the foundation for Facility 3826 together.
Great, whatever. So what about Philatelan?
She's a talented neurosurgeon and was Comrade Zaharov's student and assistant. She continued the professor's work after he died. But she is now a criminal and a traitor to the motherland.
Understood. It's too bad. Can't you?
She's a capitalist now. Capitalist now.
What's this crap?
That is a sprout.
What's a sprout?
Sprouts were designed as highly efficient feed for large livestock. But there's something wrong.
Killer chicken. Now I've seen it all.
Killer chicken. Chicken's coming back for me.
Attracting their attention is not advised. Too late. Thank you.
principles with this place. Its purpose is to study how living things can survive in a vacuum. So it's for planting crops on the moon and stuff. Among other things, yes. The research conducted here applies to a wide range of subjects, from primitive single-celled plant life to livestock and other animals.
Yeah, I was going to.
That's some neat fish you've got in that aquarium.
First.